Officials from the Delano Police Department said there was a homicide in Earlemart, California, in Tulare County Monday night. A short time later, a man with gunshot wounds was brought to a hospital in Delano, which the Tulare County Sheriff's officials said they believe is related to the homicide. One of the victims has died and the other is in critical condition, according to officials. TCSO is the investigating agency.